Oh, I think there's a lot of intimidation of climate scientists and other people who disagree with the sort of the mainstream view of climate change. I've certainly experienced that personally. A year and a half ago, in March of 2008, I was at a conference at New York University. It was actually a law conference, and I was on a panel talking about air pollution and climate change. And Michael Oppenheimer, who's a Princeton climate scientist, was there. And I'd never met him before, and I didn't know him except through his work. He got up during the comment period and went through a series of concerns about climate change in New York, underwater, and other really major disasters that he said were going to happen due to climate change. And I brought up this issue that we have tide gauge data going back into the 1800s, and that sea level's been rising ever since we've been measuring it. And he shouted out, "You're a liar." And he started heckling me, and he wouldn't let me speak. And then when the moderator had quieted him down, I actually cited the paper by Holgate in Geophysical Research Letters in 2007, where he showed that sea level had been rising. And I cited some other specific studies in the literature, and he didn't try to debate me. And it made me wonder, how many places do people like Michael Oppenheimer go and shout people down who don't know the scientific literature and are intimidated into silence because of that kind of behavior?